Hey Leslie, my name is Devin, and I spoke to Miriam earlier, and in this video, I'm going to show you three things you can do today to help bring in more customers to your business. Most likely you're sitting there asking yourself, why would I be doing this and what's in it for me? And the answer is very simple. Oftentimes in the world of the internet, most local business owners are too busy running their business to learn how the internet can benefit them and their company. And sometimes the only hesitation they have to hiring someone is they just don't know who is an expert and who isn't. So I found that by giving people an easy free attack plan of actual things they can do to impact their business for free, it's resulted in some of these local business owners still raising their hands saying, I like you, Devin, please do this for me. So if by the end of this video you liked what you've heard, you can see I have a lot of tools and strategies I can help your business with, just shoot me a message back and we can chat. Or if at the end of this video you simply want to take this free attack plan I gave you to do yourself, that works for me too. So now let me show you three things that will set your company above your competition and not waste any more of your time or mine. So the first thing I want to go over is content. Now your website's a great looking website for sure. I love the web design. I love all the animations, all the photos. It's a beautiful looking website for sure. Google just unfortunately doesn't rank you based off of how good looking your website is. They want to make sure you're useful. And so the first step you need to do to have an optimized website is have at least 1500 words on this front page, because in Google's eyes, that means you can answer a bunch of questions. Now Yelp reviews do not count as content because it would be duplicated from elsewhere on the internet. So it's really just like this up here that counts. And so you probably have about 200 to 300 words on this front page, and you're going to definitely want to get that up to about 1500 words. Now by getting to 1500 words, it also allows you to fit more keywords into your content, and keywords are just phrases that people search into Google to find your business. So if I look what you're being found in the top 100 for, all these don't really count because these are all like, you know, national keywords, but this is a good one. This is buyer intent right here, Moreno Valley Plumber. If someone looks this up, they're obviously looking for a plumber to help them. And these guys, that one keyword has 350 searches per month. So you want to rank number one for that. Also Plumber Marietta, 250 people search for that a month. Plumber Fontana CA, 200 people search for that a month. Stuff like Plumber Riverside, 100 people search for that a month. So you can see by having these keywords on your page, it'll help you rank to the top, and you can start collecting all this traffic that people are searching every single month for. That's a lot of free business for you. So that's tip number one. Tip number two is called backlinks. A backlink is when another website is linking to you, driving traffic to you, and they're powering up your website. It's what we call link juice. Keep in mind, though, that Google wants to see relevant links because they are kind of like a popularity contest, but they're going to give you a lot more power from another plumbing company linking to you versus like another Pizza Hut linking to you, because Google knows you're not a pizza company. So the tool I use to check this out, it's called Ahrefs. It does cost about $1,000 a month. There are free tools out there. You don't have to use this one. But it says that you have currently 110 websites linking to you, while AO Dowd Plumbing has 133 linking to them. So they only have about 23 more than you, but I wouldn't say just to go get 23 and match them. I'd say go get like another 50 and dominate them. The best way to do that is to go copy them. So all these different websites they have linking to them, I would go visit these websites and get them to link to you as well by either clicking the Contact Us button, the Create an Account button. By beating these guys with content and by beating them with backlinks, you end up beating them in the organic search rankings. You can also put yourself up here with ads, but that costs money and people skip ads all the time. The last place I'd want you to rank yourself is right here in the Google My Business section. And if you're asking how to get here, you have to have more citations than your competitors. And a citation is anywhere where your name, your address, and your phone number are listed in different directories across the web. If you're wondering what a directory is, it's just a website that allows you to list your business's information. So you're probably thinking of like Yelp, Yext, Yellow Pages, White Pages, Facebook, Angie's List, Home Advisor. These are all the most common ones. My favorite strategy here is to figure out what directories the top guy is listed in, go list myself in those exact same ones, and add a bunch more on top. So if Anthony's Plumbing was in 150 directories, I'd be putting myself in 250, if not 300. That's all I've got for you, Leslie. I hope you found this really informative. As a quick recap, I went over content. You're going to want to have about 1,500 words on this front page. Link juice, you're going to want to have more relevant websites linking to you than AO Dowd Plumbing. And then citations, you're going to want to have about 200 to 300 of these to beat out the competition by a landslide. And if you implement these strategies today, you can be number one across Google. So I bet you're wondering, what now? Well, you can either go with this information I provided you today and do this on your own, and I'm totally cool with that. I just ask you to send me back a little bit of feedback so I can make these videos better in the future. If you just want to save yourself the time, or if you have any questions, you can give me a call at 805-618-6426. Once again, my name is Devin Norton. My number is 805-618-6426. I look forward to hearing from you. Have a great one.